Here we go again. Take two.
This is a test of the new weather radio warning device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers normally are conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the next good weather day.